When I was 14 years old, I was deported to Auschwitz-Birkenau along with my mother, my younger brother, and three of my siblings. My mother, my younger brother and sister were taken straight to the crematorium. I never saw them again.
We are all different. So an assault on difference is really an assault on all of humanity.
We have to stand together. We have to raise our voices in a chorus united to challenge division and the spread of identity-based hostility in our society.